Well, Florida's state pension plan is one step closer to becoming a thing of the past. Senate Bill 84 was approved by the Senate yesterday, and it'll now be sent over to the House for consideration. Lawmakers say the bill will cut off most new government employees from joining the pension fund. Their only option would be an investment plan similar to a 401k. Those changes would go into effect in July of 2022 if that bill is approved.